Gotten our tack locker kind of fixed. Every bridle is here now and it looks so much better. Yay! And we've got rid of like every old saddle pad, so now we just have a new one. This is mine, this is mine, this is mine, 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 and Selena has got her stall back, like a big stall. She has a really big stall right now. And she got her blankets here, which is divided in with a new wall because the wall were like here before, and she has like so much better, much more space. So we've got like a little bit of hay here. Got the feed. Freshly mucked stalls. So yeah, so we've got a little bit more space actually, and that helps a lot. And Bliss got her blanket right here, so it looks so much better. So yeah, and the tack trunk is right here. But yeah, I'm now getting my horse to get there. She's almost ready. I just wanted to show you her new holster. Look at how cute she is in orange. Seriously, she's so nice. Hi, Gilla. She's not very fan of green, honestly. Hi, Gilla. Oh, her ear is pinned. Oh, no. But yeah, we're going orange today, so I think that is kind of cute. And I'm just wearing my horse paddock boots and my mountain horse chaps, my horse full seat breeches, and my brown horse jacket, and just a wool shirt underneath. So yeah, now this is the time. I don't know if you can see it, but this is the time. Focus, focus. So we have a lesson at 2, so we need to go and warm up. Just need her bridle and my helmet. Then we just finished a lesson and now we're just walking a little bit so she can walk it off. So it was a really, really great lesson, and I had like half of my lesson without stirrups. It was a really good workout for me, and she actually had like this really bad scare when I was without stirrups, and that was really great because I held on. So yeah. Yeah. Yo, can we come in, Noah? Huh? just getting the ponies before I'm headed home, actually. Yay! Well, the horse and the donkey. As you can see, Luna is gone. So, yeah. Hi! She's in orange, and the donkey's in orange. Gonna groom the donkey. Hi, Delina. Hi. She gets a good groom. Donkey all groomed, got her blanket on. I look like a mess, but yay, there she is. Liz is already eating, but I'm taking off her. As you can see, it's very dark. You can almost not see me, but yeah. I'm finished for the day. We've had a lovely lesson. I rode almost the entire lesson without stirrups, and we worked a lot in trot. And this was just amazing. And yeah, and right now I'm going home, so I can edit this. So if you like the video, please like, subscribe, comment. Please get me to 100, please. I would love it. So yeah, I'm sorry it's too dark, but yeah, have an amazing day. So until next time, bye.